Clinton, crews have completed work on four of the severe weather sirens in the city. Last week, there were five out of service when severe weather came through. One siren is still out of service. 21 of 22 of the warning sirens in the city are now functioning. The fire department says they are ready to open up the community safe room on Pine Haven Road if a tornado watch is issued.